What you're looking at here is the biggest and most powerful steam locomotive ever to run in Ireland. She was one of only three engines of this class ever built between 1939 and 40 for the Great Southern Railway mainline between Dublin and Cork. With such distinction in mind, they were named after Irish queens. Don't let the weird spelling put you off though. This is actually easier to pronounce than it looks. But their purpose was a little debated. The original idea was to build a fleet of Pacifics for top express duties, but these would need bigger turntables, so the designer E.C. Breeden backed off a bit and came up with this 460. But even this creation was a bit over the top, especially since the boiler pressure was later reduced by 45 psi. Because of a coal shortage during the war, and the advent of diesel power immediately afterwards, they didn't rack up a very heavy mileage. So at £12,000 a piece, they didn't seem the most cost-effective engines to build. The other two in the fleet were withdrawn in the late 1950s, but number 800 was kept on until 1962. Following retirement, she ended up in the care of the Ulster Transport Museum, as one of the nicer exchanges between Irish divisions. Whether she'll run again is a heated topic amongst railway enthusiasts, mostly because Ireland's demand for a 460 is like England's demand for a big boy. But there's no denying that when it comes to prestige and presence amongst Irish rail, Mave is in a class of her own.